Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Nik Nur Muhammad Alif bin Nik Muhammad Azimi. And in this book is my friend that helped make this project success. In this video, our group will be discussing about a certain scholar called Abdul Rahman As-Sufi. We will be looking at his background, life history, his manuscript and his contribution toward the Islamic society.
Let's begin with his name and background. Name: Abdul Ar-Rahman Al-Sufi. Al-Sufi was a Persian, now Iranian, astronomer, also known as Abdul Ar-Rahman Al-Sufi or Abdul Ar-Rahman Abu Al-Husayn. He was born on 7 December 903 Masihi and died on 25 May 986 May, resident in the Emir Ad-Dawla at Iraq, area of Isfahan. He also undertook the task of translating and developing Greek astronomical works, especially Ptolemy Almagest. A lunar crater is named after Al-Sufi in appreciation of his service to astronomy.
As-Sufi lived most of his life between the province of Isfahan and Fars in Iran. He also wrote that he visited Dinor, which is the home of the famous scholar and astronomer Abu Hanifa ad-Dinawari. He also visited Isfahan to research a celestial globe constructed by another important astronomer of that period. In his book, As-Sufi explains the reason why he wrote the Book of the Fixed Star. He mentions that his book was dedicated to the Buwait ruler, who was a great patron in astronomy and was himself an accomplished scholar and astronomer. In his book, As-Sufi comments upon several other works such as Al-Battani, Star Catalogue, and as well Ad-Dinawar, a book of old Arabic astronomical traditions. As-Sufi also, he undertook the task of translating and developing Greek astronomical works, especially Ptolemy Almagest.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Muhammad Aizat Hakim bin Ahmad Tajuddin, number metric 1201651. Alright, we move on the manuscript that Abdul Rahman As-Sufi published. The name of the manuscript was The Book of Star. The Book of Fixed Stars in Arabic, well as well known as Kitab Sur al-Kawakib. Literally, The Book of the Shape of Star is an astronomical text written by himself around 964. Following the translation movement in 9th century, the book was written in Arabic, the common language for scholars across the vast Islamic territories. Although the author himself was Persian, it was an attempt to create a synthesis of the comprehensive star catalogue in Ptolemy's Almagest, with the indigenous Arabic astronomical traditions on the constellation. The contents of the book was truly illustrated along with observation and descriptions of the star, which is their position, their magnitude, and their color. Notably, Al-Sufi improved upon Ptolemy's system for measuring star brightness. Instead of two brightness categories, which is more bright and less bright, Al-Sufi employed three, which is As-Shaghireh, less, Al-Kabireh, greater, and A'zameh, much greater. Ihsan Hafiz has recorded 132 stars in Al-Sufi's work not mentioned by Ptolemy. Al-Sufi's result, as in Ptolemy Almagest, were set out constellation by constellation. For each constellation, he provided two drawings, one from the outside of a celestial globe and the other from the inside. Al-Sufi's reasoning for this was that the beholder might be confused if he saw the figure on the globe differing from what he sees in the sky, demonstrating the book's use as a teaching device. Persis Berkeley argues that each pair constellation was drawn slightly differently to encourage students to study the manuscript closely. That's all from us. Thank you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. So today, I will present to you about Abdul Rahman Al-Sufi about the contributions. So the first contributions from him is he translated Hellenistic astronomy. Second, he discovered the Magellan cloud. And last but not least, he recorded the observations of the Andromeda galaxy. So these are the contributions. Thank you.